terrible life.
Don't.
I deserve a creep like Orange Scrivello DDS. You know where I met him? The gutter.
The gutter?
The gutter.
It's a night spot.
I used to work there on my nights off when we weren't making much money. I put on cheap and tasteless outfits.
Not nice ones like this.
Alone. And nasty apparel and I...
Oh, no, Audley, that's all behind you now. You've got nothing to be ashamed of. You're a very nice person, and I always knew you were. Surely, the bruises and the handcuffs, you know what I saw? I broke my respected. But I still do. Lift up your head. Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Put my lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. You know things were bad, now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup. Suddenly Seymour is here to provide you a sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Daddy ever treated me kindly. Daddy left early. Mama